So, hallo Leute, da bin ich wieder. Und diesmal mit dem Spiel Tune der Wüstenplanet Talkie Version. Oder auch besser gesagt CD Version. Und ich starte direkt mal das Spiel.
In these times of the future, man has explored many worlds, traveling through space by the use of the spice. Spice is the most precious substance. It can be found only on one planet in the whole universe. That planet is Arrakis, better known as Dune. It's a dry, desolate planet with vast deserts. There's never a drop of rain on Dune. You are Paul Atreides, son of Duke Leto Atreides. The Harkonnens, longtime enemies of your family, have come on Dune to control the spice production in their brutal way. But the Emperor of the Universe has just allowed you and the Atreides family to go on Dune too. You are determined to use this opportunity to drive the Harkonnens out of Dune with the help of the few natives, the Fremen. The story begins as you've just arrived on Dune in an empty palace located at a safe distance from the Harkonnen fortresses.
Harkonnen forces seem to be much stronger than ours.
So, direkt mal ein Speicherstand geladen. Tag 4. Und hier mit dabei ist die Hara und der Gurney Halleck. Und ich weiß gerade gar nicht, was ich genau machen soll.
Walk out into the desert. Stay there.
Ah, da steht's, ja.
Let it penetrate you. Spice is omnipresent on Dune. It may awaken your internal potential. But you must go alone.
It's cooler inside, isn't it? As you wish, Paul. I'll stay here.
Nice palace you have here. I'll stay here if I want to. You don't seem to know what you want. Follow me. Stay here. Sheesh.
A message has arrived in the palace. A message.
Look, Paul is back. He says he knows about the message which has just arrived. Paul, you had a vision, didn't you?
This vision stuff is beyond my comprehension. How did he know?
Well, come and see me later, Paul, and I'll explain all of this to you.
Anyway, let's all gather on the balcony. I must talk to all of you. Take a good look around you and tell me what you see.
Well, I can see dunes.
Right, Duncan. Thanks to Paul's diplomatic actions, we're now able to stay here helped by our Fremen friends. Hara's presence here proves that.
An old Fremen prophecy said that a man would come and bring happiness to our people. I'm sure Paul is the one.
Interesting. Well, anyway, Paul knows 11 sieges, and we now have more troops with us. You've done good work, Paul. Gurney, have you... Wait. Where's Gurney? Has anyone seen him?
Oh, Paul. How I can feel this power in you. Give me, Paul. I can sense that your powers have increased. Have you realized the importance of the change in you since your stay in the desert? You are now able to contact the Fremen within a certain range. This range will extend with experience, I'm sure. This vision. These visions are related to your education, the Bene Gesserit way. Because of the presence of such great quantities of spice, you will have unexpected visions, visions of events that are taking place in places you're not in. Have you really... Follow you, Paul, but not too far. The importance of the chip. Have you realized the...
The shipment of spice today.
I don't think that I've told you about the worms. They are a danger to all spice mining. Sandworms grow to an enormous size. Specimens longer than 400 meters have been seen in the deep desert and live to a great age. Worms attack all rhythmic vibrations. Don't hesitate to regroup your troops in a place where there's much spice to mine. Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday, our spice production was better than the day before. The Emperor asked for a spice shipment. Didn't he? We can send him what he asked for, as we currently have enough spice in stock. Okay, Paul. Let's go to the communication room at once and send this shipment to the Emperor. Come on, let's go to the communication room. Good. Let's go. Hey, that's not the way to the communication room. That's an odd way to go to the... The spice has been shipped. Now let's wait for the Emperor's reaction. We don't have to worry. We've sent what he asked. Ah, the answer has just come. Let's have a look at this message.
Searching new messages. Message from the Emperor Shaddam IV.
Who sent me the spice I've asked for? Good. You'll hear from me in 5 days.
Have you realized the importance? You are now able to contact the Fremen within a certain range. This range will extend with experience, I'm sure. About this vision. These visions, because of the presence of such great quantities of spice, you will have unexpected visions. Visions of events that are taking place in places you're not in.
Here are our current stocks of spice.
Ernie Halleck has disappeared. I saw him in the palace a while ago, but no one has seen him since. Try to find Gurney with your mother.
I've just found a hidden door here on the right. Gurney! Gurney!
The door...
I want to stay here with Gurney. I'm going to try to get Gurney on his feet.
We have finished our prospecting job. We have finished our prospecting job. Here in Kartag Tabor.
Gurney Halleck, unconscious. This palace is full of traps. Damn. These Harkonnens are going to pay for this. Go and see Thufir Hawat, our Mentat. He's just returned from exploring the palace, disarming traps. You'll find him in the communication room.
Nice to see you again. The Duke asked me to help you. As a Mentat, I will analyze our strategic position against our enemies, the Harkonnens. Oh, Yes, disabling traps is my specialty, but obviously I missed the one you're talking about. Let's have a look. Okay, let's go. The trap was easy to locate. I've just removed it. There is an armory of sorts behind this door. Let's go into the armory. I have to talk to you. Nice armory indeed. I have ordered this man to guard the door. Did you happen to think that we could use these Fremen against our Harkonnen enemies? Mining spice is necessary, otherwise the Emperor will drive us off Dune. But the Harkonnens are here controlling almost one quarter of this very planet. Soon they will stand against us. Paul, we have to be ready to face them. Paul, listen to me. I feel these Fremen could be incredible warriors for us. You need to have a Fremen leader by your side. A leader respected by all of the Fremen, one who could rally troops. Ask the Fremen you know, including Hara. However you do it, get me that Fremen leader. I'm sure he exists somewhere on this planet. I tried to open the door behind you. The armory is of great interest to me. Don't forget that I'm a military training specialist. I trained you. But only to go with you in the armory. This armory is of great interest to me. Don't forget that I'm a military training specialist. I trained you. As a master in the handling of arms, I'm really interested in looking at the weapons here. Their fear is right. We have to be ready, and I want to take part in the preparations. For the moment, I'm staying here. But soon, I hope to be able to teach the Fremen our art of combat. No, I want to stay here. Have a look at it.
I'm doing my best to help you, Paul, but sometimes...
Thufir is right. You have to find a Fremen leader.
Did you happen to think that we could use these?
I've heard of a man, a great Fremen. I can't remember his name. I'm still ready to follow you.
Did you happen to think?
As you wish, Paul.
Prospected for spice before we start mining it. Let me show you the statistics. We've been asked to do spice mining. Look at the characteristics. I know of a great Fremen. His name is Stilgar, and he is well respected. The area has to be prospected for spice before we start mining it. We don't know how to prospect. It's a very peculiar job.
Oh, yes. Stilgar. I know where he was born. I can lead you to this place. Look at your map. Far west of the palace, there is a siege. We will find Stilgar nearby.
We are the spice prospectors. We have already been here for many days. Show me three sieges where you want me to go next.
Fly northwest to find Stilgar.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. I'm not sure. I think I've just seen a siege on the right.
You are Paul Atreides, Duke Leto Atreides' son. You've come to our people. This behavior honors you, so you deserve our interest. You are Paul Atreides. Now, joining our forces, we'll be able to make those Harkonnen invaders step back. We shall call you Muad'Dib, the name of the mouse shadow on the second moon of Dune. Your water shall mingle with our water.
You'd better talk with the Fremen chiefs.
We saw you coming from the other siege. Muad'Dib, I want to be part of your followers. May you and Stilgar bring our people the revival we hope for so much. We are awaiting your orders. We are awaiting your orders. There's nothing like military training. Here are the characteristics of my troop. And to have some Kris knives, my men will appreciate it.
Well, I'm glad to see you're back. Who's this man with you?
I know of him, Leto. That's Stilgar, the Fremen leader. Every Fremen thinks of him as a great man. They all respect him.
Duke Leto Atreides, the Fremen people would like to assist you in your settlement here. These enemies of yours, the Harkonnens, have always treated the Fremen badly. They despise us. They enslave and kill us. We would like to join you in your battle against them. Stilgar, we are honored by your confidence, and we accept your aid. I'm glad to see that my son is in such good company. Your son is a remarkable man. One of a kind, I'd say. He already knows more than 15 sieges, and has met many troop chiefs. We talk a lot about him and his mother. This is the old prophecy. I was very eager to meet you, Jessica Atreides.
I can feel strength in you, Stilgar.
Paul, I trust Stilgar. You found the right man. I'm sure his presence will give you many new opportunities. Impressive palace.
A little bit cold.
Keep on going, Paul. All my hopes are set on you.
I'm glad to have met Stilgar, the Fremen leader. I can feel strength in him. Paul, I have a deep feeling that being here on Dune with these Fremen will reveal something to you. Something you can't even imagine. I'm glad to have met still. Say they gave you a name, Muad'Dib. Huh. Good. A little bit cold.
Impressive palace. Keep on going, Paul. All my hopes are set on you. I'm sure you enjoyed the view.
Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday we produced less spice than the day before. The next demand from the Emperor will be in 2 days. Do remember that spice is by far the most valuable substance in the whole universe, and that it can only be found here on Dune.
I was sure you were capable of finding a great Fremen.
Good.
Now, with Stilgar with us, we can really begin to think about attacking those Harkonnens. Now remember that you can use Gurney Halleck to help instruct Fremen in the handling of arms. Stilgar certainly is the man we need.
Paul, I've studied the weapons here. Interesting, really.
I think that now I can train some Fremen in the same way as I taught you before we came here. Bring me to a siege where I can teach the Fremen our art of combat.
Okay, Paul, I'm going with you.
I'm staying here.
If you like, I can stay here to train these Fremen in the handling of arms. Good. I'm going to try to teach these Fremen the handling of arms.
Something terrible has happened to the palace.
Troop chiefs appreciate your visit.
Finished our prospecting job. We have finished.
Searching new message. Message from Baron Vladimir Harkonnen.
We have devastated a siege to show you what will happen to you. Dune is my planet, and I intend to keep it that way.
Long-time enemy of ours, always capable of the worst atrocities.
Though this is what we're up against, something must be done. This crime cannot go unpunished. I'm planning a punitive expedition with my personal guard. I'm sure Thufir Hawat will agree with this.
I'm doing my best to help you, Paul, but sometimes...
Impressive palace. So you've seen the message. This crime cannot go unpunished. I'm planning a punitive expedition with my personal...
Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday, our spice production was better than the day before.
The Duke is losing his temper. It's still too early to attack the Harkonnens from the front. Moreover, wait, a new message has arrived. Look at the new message before we continue.
Searching new messages. Message from Faye.
Fremen of yours, they're just a bunch of punks. Did you intend to frighten the great Harkonnens with them? You haven't a chance. You will soon die.
Svade Rautha Harkonnen. He is really insane. Watch out, Paul. He may be very dangerous. Soon our Fremen will be formidable warriors. The Harkonnens are very numerous in the area north of the palace, and they're heavily armed. Now, if we have to attack, it would be better in Stilgar's native area, Ergsen. The Harkonnens there are very far from the Arakin Palace. The Harkonnen weak spot is there. Go and tell this to the Duke. He may listen to you.
Thufir Hawat is overprudent. I'll never run away from these Harkonnen brutes. It's no use insisting. I have made up my mind. I'm going to leave as soon as my guard is ready. And you, Paul, must stay here and continue what you have begun. You're doing well, and I'm proud of you. However, if I do not return, I hope that you will remember me as a good father, and as a Duke who showed courage in the face of danger. you seen the message in the communication room?
Searching new messages. Message from the Emperor Shaddam IV.
The shipment of spice today. I want a shipment of spice today.
I understand that you're worried about your father. He will return, but life goes on here. The Fremen I see often complain about worm attacks. The worms arrive suddenly and attack the harvesters. Paul, you have to get some ornies. It has come to my attention that in the villages there are smugglers who trade equipment and other items for spice. Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday our spice production was better than the day before. The Emperor asked for a spice shipment, didn't he? We can send him what he asked for, as we currently have enough spice in stock. Okay, Paul, let's go. Let's go. The spice has been shipped. Now let's wait for the Emperor's reaction. We don't have to worry. We've sent what he asked. Ah, the answer has just come. Let's have a look at this message.
Searching new messages. Message from the Emperor Shaddam IV.
Who sent me the spice I've asked for? Good. You'll hear from me in 5 days.
Fremen live in sieges. The villages were made by immigrants. Fremen don't usually go to villages. We don't even know their locations very well.
Leto has departed. Paul, let me look at you. Your eyes, they're turning blue. I've never been to a village. I remember a tale about the village in the fish's mouth. I'm still ready to follow you.
looks like a village. There, on the left.
Here you are. The best place on Dune to buy all kinds of equipment. You name it, I have it. Well, let me see if I have something for you. I have an Orny for trade. Here is my price for it. Well, let me see if I have something for you. I have a spice harvester for trade. Here is my price. Well, let me see if I have something for you.
There are no Fremen troops here.
I always see shadows at night.
Select destination on map. Abanya, Timid.
I'm tired of all these travels with you, Paul. I want to go back to my place, Tuano Timon. I'm tired of all these travels with you.
We're doing spice mining. May I show you the characteristics of my troop? Spice is harder to mine. We'll show you what we've done in spice. New job for us. We should improve with some experience.
Troop chiefs appreciate your visit.
Select destination on map.
Ah, Paul Atreides. You are able to contact us at a distance now.
Show me three sieges where you want me to go next. Okay.
You always want to chat, don't you? Thank you, Paul, for bringing me here.
Paul, I was waiting until Hara wasn't with us. I have something to tell you. I'd like you to meet somebody. I think it's important for you. I want us to go to Oxtine Tabor, west of the village we found. I've indicated it on your map. There are no Fremen troops here. Someone was here at one time. They left some equipment. We can use it.
We're doing spice mining. We're doing spice mining. Okay.
About you, Paul Atreides. You respect our people. We've waited for a man like you for a long time. I was born here and love this planet. Have you seen the desert at night? It's so beautiful. These deserted sieges, they always make me sad. Oh, I love telling you about my native world. I was born here and love this place. Are you? Okay.
But I don't want to travel far from this place. These deserted sieges, they always make me...
Now you understand why I've waited for Hara to leave us. Have you noticed how she gazes at you, Paul? There are no Fremen troops here. One was here at one time. They left some equipment. The Otis the Ornies. Now you understand why I've waited. As you wish, Mardeep. I will stay here.
I was born here and love this planet. The desert. You, may I call you Paul? Oh, Paul. This moment is unique. Being here next to you with all these worlds above us. I want to be close to you. It's so good to be near you. I think I fall in love with you. I want to be with you every day. This is so...
With Chani's help, you will soon be a real Fremen Muad'Dib. A Fremen leader.
I've never been in love before, Paul. You're quite a remarkable man.
Fremen troops here.
Yes, Muad'Dib. I am with you.
Select destination on the map. Atreides' Palace.
Feel this power in you. Could he be the one? Believe me, Paul. I can sense that your powers have increased. You are now able to contact Fremen in a wider range.
Your father's favorite room? This reminds me of a place where I used to sit when I was young, looking at the dunes for hours and hours.
I love this planet.
I've been told about another village in the east, south of Tuono Tuek. Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday we produced less spice than the day before. I've been told about another village in the east, south of Tuonotuek. I've been told about another village in the east.
Select destination on map. Thank you. destination, Alberti's Palace.
I've been told about another village in the east, south of Tuonotuek. Here are our current. Notice that yesterday's demand from the Emperor.
The Harkonnens are attacking us.
Select destination on map. Desert, southward.
A worm has swallowed our harvester.
Are you waiting for something?
You do travel a lot, but I will stay with you always.
Spice mining. I don't think I can find an Orni available in all the places around here. We are doing spice mining. Ability is increasing. We are now novice in spice.
I've been told about another village in the east, south of Tuonotuek.
A lot of different rooms in your palace.
Anyway, you surely must be able to attack some remote Harkonnen. Oh, I can see you found another Fremen girl. She's nice looking, Paul. If only I'm sure she'll help you to gain a better knowledge of the Fremen. We can't let these Harkonnens attack our sieges like that. We must show them what we can do to their fortresses.
Hmm?
You understand all of this.
I've been told about another village in the east, south of Tuonut.
I'm doing my best to help you, Paul, but sometimes you have to manage.
This reminds me of a place where I used to sit when I was young, looking at the dunes for hours and hours.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. I'm not sure.
A message has arrived in the palace.
There are no Fremen troops here. Someone was here at one time. Notice the Ornies.
It's been days since we've heard from you. Okay.
Too far to be contacted. Paul's powers are too low.
We have finished our prospecting job.
Don't forget the spice shipments for the Emperor.
We are the Spice Three Sieges. Where you want me to go next? Okay.
The Harkonnens are attacking us.
Paul, don't.
Searching new messages. Message from the Emperor Shaddam the Fourth.
Didn't respond to my orders. You will send me the spice I require.
Searching new messages. Message from the Emperor Shaddam the Fourth.
The shipment of spice today.
I've been told about another village in the east. South now. Etno, I have some work left. Our current. Just notice that yesterday the Emperor asked for a spy and send him what he asked for, as we call. Let's go to the communication room at once. Let's go.
Staying here.
The spice has been shipped. Now let's wait for the Emperor's reaction. We don't have to worry. We've sent what he asked. The answer has just come. Let's have a look.
You sent me the spice I've asked for. Good. You'll hear from me in 5 days.
As you wish, Mandeep. I will stay here.
Nothing new yet.
A lot of different rooms in your palace. Yes, Paul. I want...
Yes, Muad'Dib.
I'm still amazed by this change in your eyes, Paul.
Thank you.
You do travel a lot, but I will stay with you all.
Select destination on map southeastward.
Sure. I think I've just seen a village on the right. Well, let me see if I have a spice harvester for trade. Here is my price for it. Let me see if I have something for you. Here is my price for it. An orny of the highest quality. An orny. Do I have something else for you? Wow. A spice harvester for trade. Here is my price for it. Huh? Let me see if I have something for you.
I always see shadows at night.
There are no Fremen troops here.
Destination on the map.
You're doing spice mining. Okay.
It's been days since we've heard from you.
Okay.
It's been days since we've heard from you.
Okay.
I've been told about another village in the east, south of Tuonotuek. Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday, our spice...
I'm doing my best to help you, Paul, but...
Muad'Dib,
we've heard about. If you've managed to convince Stilgar, the proudest man among us, your cause is surely just. We will join you in your fight. We are awaiting your orders. There's nothing like military training. May I show you the characteristics? Show me where you want me to go. Finished our prospecting job. We saw you coming from the other siege. Yes, Muad'Dib. I want to be part of your followers. May you and Stilgar bring our people the revival we hope for so much.
would like you to be here at a time like this. Oh, Paul.
My troop is awaiting your orders. My troop is awaiting your orders. We are awaiting your orders. I've seen a spice harvester around. There isn't anyone using it. It would be nice to show you the statistics of my troop. But sure that we'll do a better job with this harvester. Show me where you want me to go. Okay.
Paul, I was sure you were coming. It's terrible. The Duke is dead. He was killed by the Harkonnens. Thufir will give you all the details. It's terrible. Paul, I tell you these Harkonnens are beasts. They're completely without mercy.
As far as I know, the Duke and his guard didn't have much chance to fight. The transportation Ornis were spotted by the Harkonnen troops and shot down. Paul, we have to find another means of transportation if we want to beat these Harkonnens. I wonder how the Fremen have done it in the past.
Let's go to another room. Something to tell you. Paul, for you, worms mean danger. As a matter of fact, they do attack harvesters and men sometimes. But as incredible as it may sound to you, Fremen use worms to travel in the desert. We ride them. I guess you should be able to now ride a worm, Paul. Let's go out into the desert.
Yes, Paul. You can ride the worm.
You have now perfected the riding of the worm. You now know almost everything about the Fremen.
Why don't you tell Thufir Hawat about the worm?
These Fremen do have surprises. Riding worms seems incredible. We still lack something. Something that would turn the balance. Something that the Harkonnens can't imagine, even in their most pessimistic plans. Don't ask me what. I don't know. Maybe you could find it. My feeling is that the answer is here, in this very palace.
You understand all of this.
Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday we produced less spice than the day before. The next demand from the Emperor will be in 2 days. Remember that spice is by far the most valuable substance in the whole universe. And
you're doing a great job, Paul.
I wish Leto was here. He would be so proud of you. So, Thufir told you about something hidden in this palace. Yes. So, Thufir will try to examine the few rooms we can access. Go ahead.
I'm staying here.
I've just found a hidden door here on the right. Oh my! I can't find words. A greenhouse here on Dune. Look at all that water! Water on Dune! Can you imagine that?
Chani likes that kind of place. But it looks like a big waste of water to me.
Oh my! Oh my! I can't stay here!
I knew it. Did you show this greenhouse to Chani and Stilgar?
Cozy. Yes, Paul. This is so beautiful. Even my father doesn't. Did I tell you about my father? I'm the daughter of Liet Kynes, the planetologist. I'd like you to meet him. I understand now. That's what Stilgar had in mind when he introduced you to me. Anyway, let's go. I'll show you the way. First, we go to Oxton Tabor. This is the place where we met, Paul. Remember? Now we must go westwards. The siege where my father lives is beyond the rocky line. These deserted sieges, they always make me sad. It's very chilly in the morning, isn't it?
Thank you.
Wait a minute. I'm not sure. I think I've just seen a Siege on the right.
The Harkonnens are attacking us. The Harkonnens are attacking us.
Ah, my dear daughter Shandi.
Yes, Father. I brought someone for you to meet.
I see. I see. Paul Atreides, the famous Muad'Dib.
Stilgar didn't tell me, but I thought you should meet him.
It would be interesting to tell him about your experiments.
Perhaps it could be.
He's a great leader. He's already discovered many sieges and has rallied many troop chiefs.
You're right, both of you. I will show him everything I know. You've seen this planet, a big desert. Outer worlds people think of it only as a spice reservoir. But people here love their home world, and they would like it to be more habitable. I'm involved in vegetation experiments, a vegetation that would grow in the sands. I came to create a new kind of bulb. I've got some of them here. Come in the next room with me. As you can see, these bulbs are almost ready. They still need a little more care. What I would need is to have some Fremen troops to help work on them. I know some local sieges. Go and try to convince them to work with me. Oh yes, water. Go to the room on your left, you'll see.
The old Fremen dream. Vegetation on Doom. We have the water. Have you seen the big reservoir here? And Kynes has bulbs. Vegetation could be a weapon against the Harkonnens. Where there are plants, there cannot be spice, the only element the Harkonnens want. You are the first non-Dune-born person allowed to see this, Paul. Caches like this one, Paul. It's the old Fremen dream. Vegetation on Arrakis. There is very slight humidity in the air on Arrakis. We use a wind trap to extract it, and it comes down and gathers here. We also have little quantities of the very special water of life. It is used by our few reverend mothers. The water of life extends consciousness, but only a few people are able to absorb it and live. Would you like to try it, Muad'Dib? You are wise. Maybe someday you will be ready to drink the water of life. The old Fremen dream. Vegetate.
Paul! Water of life is dangerous. Many men have tried it and died.
you can see, these bulbs are almost ready. What I would need is to have some friend.
Something in you. Nevertheless, I cannot say if you will be able to bring good to our people. Yes, Muad'Dib. I want to be part of your followers. May you and Stilgar bring our people the revival we hope for so much. We are awaiting your orders.
We need bulbs to start vegetation. Show me where you want me to go.
Okay.
So here is this Muad'Dib.
I believe in you, Muad'Dib. My men and I are ready to follow you. My troop is awaiting your orders. Ah, there's nothing like military training. Let me show you the statistics of my troop. I want to have some kris knives. My men will appreciate it. Show me where you want me to go. Okay. Welcome to our siege. If you've managed to convince Stilgar, we are awaiting your orders. There's nothing like military training. Three characteristics of my troop. Okay. Have a look at the character. So here is this Muad'Dib we've heard about. Yes, I believe in you, Muad'Dib. My men and I are ready to follow you. We are awaiting your orders. My troop is awaiting your orders. There's nothing like military training. I don't think I can find any Chris in all of the places around. Tell me where you want me to go. Okay.
A message has arrived.
See if I have some a spice harvester for trade. Oh, let me see if I have some orny for trade. An orny of the highest quality at this price. Well, let me see if I have something for you. I have some kris for trade. Here is my price for them. got a deal. It's a pleasure to do yours now. Send someone to pick it up. Well, let me have several laser guns for trade. Here is my price. You've got a deal. It's a pleasure to do business with you.
It's been days since we've heard from you. Okay.
A worm has swallowed our harvester. A worm has swallowed our harvester. Here in Duono Tabor.
Paul, don't forget the spice shipments for the Emperor.
Shipment of spice today.
Current stocks of spice. You can notice that the Emperor asked for a spice shipment, didn't he? We can send him what he asked for, as we currently have enough spice in stock. Okay, Paul, let's go to the communication room at once and send this shipment to the Emperor. Good, let's go.
I'll stay here.
The spice has been shipped. Now let's wait for the Emperor's reaction. We don't have to worry. We've sent what he asked. Ah, the answer has just come. Let's...
Sent me the spice I've asked for. Good. I'll call you again in 7 days.
Yes, Muad'Dib. I am with you.
A lot of different rooms in your palace. This reminds me of a place where I used to sit when I was...
Oh, Paul. How I can feel this power in you. Could he be the one? Believe me, Paul. I can sense that your powers have increased. You are now able to contact Fremen in a wider range. You were invited to drink the water of life. Oh yes, you were right not to try it. I've heard very little about it. Let me investigate. No doubt now, your eyes will be blue.
A lot of different rooms in your palace.
If you don't attack the Harkonnen fortresses, they will continue attacking us like that.
Here are our current stocks of spice. Can notice that yesterday we produced less spice than the day before. One moment. I have received some kind of bill. Let me find it. Yes, here it is. It's a bill from a smuggler. Payment has to be made in spice. Look at this bill. Do you want me to send that much spice to this smuggler? Okay, that'll be done. Do remember that spice is by far the most valuable substance in the whole universe, and that it can only be found here on Dune. Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday we do remember that spice is by far.
Thank you.
you're doing spice mining. I don't think I can find an Orni available in all the places around here. We're doing spice mining where you want me to go. Okay. We're doing spice mining. Okay. We're doing spice mining.
See if I have something for you. I have an Orni for trade. Here is my price for it. Ah! An Orni of the highest quality is my final price. Remember, we are talking about it. Well, let's make it this quantity of spice, and it's all yours. You're a tough guy to do business with. At this price, it's a real bargain. It's yours now. You can send someone to pick it up. Make sure that I get paid for this.
We're doing spice mining. Okay. We are the spice prospectors. Three sieges where you want me to go next.
Here are our current stocks of spice. Notice that yesterday we produced less spice than the day before. The next demand from the Emperor will be in 6 months. One moment. I have received some kind of bill. Let me find it. Yes, here it is. It's a bill from a smuggler. Payment has to be made in spice. Look at this bill. Do you want me to send that much spice to this smuggler? Okay, that'll be done. I can't now. I have some. Remember that spice is by far the most.
Hmm?
You understand all of this?
Nothing new yet.
There is a strange disease here. We are all ill, very ill. There is a strange disease here.
We have to go to this siege to stem the epidemic. I love telling you about my native world.
We send spies to discover Harkonnen fortresses. After locating one, they can tell us how many troops there are, and then we can move our troops to each fortress to attack it.
Strange disease we have here. Very strange. I wouldn't be surprised if the Harkonnens were behind all this. I'm sure I can cure this disease. All I need is time. Strange indeed. Strange disease we have here.
Paul. I'm staying here to cure the Fremen. I guess that it will take me at least a couple of days.
Strange disease. I'm sure I can cure. Working on it now. Please, Paul, don't stay here or I won't get anywhere.
We are doing military training. I don't think I can find laser guns in all of the places around here. Okay.
Invited to drink the water of life.
Oh yes.
Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday, our spice production was better than the day before. The next demand from the Emperor will be in 5 days. Do remember that spice is by far the most valuable substance in the whole universe, and that it can only be found here on Dune.
Harkonnens are attacking us. It's been days since we've heard. Show me where you want me to go. Okay. Take us the whole day. We are doing spice mining. For the characteristics of my troop. A worm has come, Muad'Dib. We saw it. It was so huge. By chance, we've been able to protect ourselves. But I wouldn't like to do that again. The worm attacked the harvester. There was a lot of damage. We're making repairs now. Show me where you want me to go. Okay. Thank you.
current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday, our spice production was better than the day before. The next demand from the Emperor will be in 4 days. Remember that spice is by far the most valuable.
Are you waiting for something?
Thank you.